Hello guys, this is a short video and in this video I'm going to cover the Rii8 keyboard type remote. A lot of people ask me that they have ordered the remote but it does not seem to work. There is a dongle that comes with the remote and you need to fix the dongle on the USB ports of the box in order for it to work. So where can you find the dongle? The dongle is on the back side under this cover, under the back cover, which is covering the battery of this remote. So you just need to take this covering out. You can see there is open written on this lid. So I will just drag it and you will see this opens up. And after that, you can see there's a battery and there is the dongle. So I will just take out the dongle. So we have the dongle and I will put the cover back on the remote. So the cover is back and we have the dongle. So the dongle needs to be fitted onto the USB port of the box, which is on the side of the box. So I will just fit this dongle onto the USB port now. So this is in already. So now our remote can work and it can function, the trackpad can function. But you need to make sure that the on and off switch, which is on this side, on the right hand side of the remote, you need to make you need to turn that on. So I'll go ahead and turn that on now. You can see that the blue LED is flashing or is on the keypad. So and there's another USB mini USB port which can be used to charge the keyboard. It has a chargeable battery and you will get the USB mini USB cable with this keyboard. You can use the mini USB cable to fix one end of the USB cable on this remote and the other end will go onto the USB port of the box and then you can charge the keypad. So this should work fine now. If you can just see the screen, and I'm trying to use the trackpad and you can see that the track is moving, the cursor is moving on the box and it makes it very easy to use. I will press it and you can see it makes it very easy to use, and I can use the up and down arrow keys and it's going up and down and other things can happen. And one thing more before I close this short video, on this keypad, usually people are asking that there is a problem with the add rate of key. So this add rate of key, if you see a normal computer keyboard and you want the add rate of key, you will have to press shift and 2. So for this keyboard also, for getting the add rate of key, you will need to press shift and the letter the digit 2. So you will see the add rate of sign on the screen. So just press the shift and the 2 and you will get the add rate of sign on the screen if you ever need it. And rest, I think that's perfect. That works perfectly with all the boxes. So that's it for the short video, and I'll be back with more videos and more simple instructions on how you can use your box and how you can get the best out of your boxes. So thanks for watching this. Thank you. Bye-bye.